Hello everyone, Chef Marisa Catanzaro here today. We're going to be making sogliola tipo francese, which is lemon sole francese style. This recipe will be in my cookbook, The Next Generation. Let's get started. I'm drenching the sole into the flour and right into the egg. And I'm going to begin to fry it shortly as soon as the oil reaches the right temperature, which it should be around 350. I'm going to begin to fry this, flash down and skin up. Always, this way it doesn't curl up on you. It's perfectly golden on that side, so I'm just going to flip it gently. I'm adding my parsley. I'm just going to leave it here for a few more seconds. See how beautiful it is and creamy? And then put it over the fish. Here's our final product. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for my next recipe and bon appetit.